Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it's indeed a great pleasure to have you all with us here today to celebrate Europe Day, a day that commemorates the European Union, a peaceful and economic union that encompasses 28 countries. We have a wonderful evening planned for you, and here's a very warm welcome to you all. I'm thankful to the EU Ambassador, Mr. Thomas Koslowski, who has come over from New Delhi, Mr. Marco Butti, the DG Economic and Financial Affairs of the European Commission, who has come all the way from Brussels, I'd also like to acknowledge Mr. Sylvester Bus, State Secretary in the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Hungary, who's come here from Budapest. Mr. Peter Hugyabad, who is the Consul General of Belgium. As you know, Bulgaria holds the EU presidency, but in Mumbai, it's the Belgian consulate who holds the presidency. And last, but definitely not least, ladies and gentlemen, you'll be happy to know that 2018 is the European Year for Cultural Heritage. And it is indeed a moment of great pride and pleasure to have amidst us someone who needs no introduction, jo rishte mein hum sabke baap lagte hai, Shri Amitabh Bachchan. On behalf of the Chamber and on behalf of all present here, I'd like to express our utmost gratitude to you for sparing your invaluable time. Let me also take this opportunity to briefly highlight the various activities of the Chamber for the benefit of all present here today. The Council of EU Chambers is one of the foremost trade bodies in India, established in 1992. We actually precede the euro as a currency. Our objective is to promote commercial and economic relations between Indian and European businesses. Since its inception, the Chamber has worked tirelessly to help members with information, research, thought leadership papers, policy support, conferences, seminars, and arranging bilateral visits for Indian and European companies. We have close to 1,000 members who we actually support every day. The EU is India's largest trading partner with 12.5% of India's trade. For Europe, India is the 9th largest trading partner, with about 2.2% of the EU trade coming with India. Bilateral trade in 2017 stood at about 115 billion euros. As we all know, India is the world's fastest growing large economy. Europe enjoys significant advantages in a very established consumer base as well as very transparent financial and investment institutions. So 115 billion euros is actually a very, very insignificant amount, because if you look at in perspective, EU's trade with China is 5 times. So we have a very, very large opportunity ahead of us. And in our own small way, the Chamber will play a crucial role in encouraging business between the two economies. Once again, thank you very much for coming and have a wonderful evening.